We have another very, very interesting verse of the Quran. Allah says, Jesus, may peace be upon him, warned his people and reminded them that Allah is going to send you a comforter to come. Allah will send you a man who will continue my message that you should worship Allah alone. You know, the laws of jurisprudence might differ, but the laws of belief have not differed from the time of Adam right to the end. The belief in the Almighty, the Maker, the belief in the messengers, the belief in the books, the belief in the angels, the belief in good and bad is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the belief in the last day and the resurrection, all that, all the messengers came with exactly the same message ditto. But when it comes to the laws of jurisprudence, what is permissible, what is prohibited, how to pray, how not to pray, what to do, what not to do in terms of jurisprudence, that differed with the differing of time, and Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came with that which encapsulated absolutely everything we need right up to the end of time. So Allah says, وَإِذْ قَالَ عِيسَى بْنُ مَرْيَمَ يَا بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ. When Isa, remember, he told his people, Jesus told his people, O children of Israel, إِنِّي رَسُولُ اللَّهِ إِلَيْكُمْ مُصَدِّقًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيَّ مِنَ التَّوْرَاتِ. I am a messenger unto you, and I confirm the message of the Torah that is between my hands. وَمُبَشِّرًا بِرَسُولٍ يَأْتِي مِن بَعْدِ اسْمُهُ أَحْمَدٍ. And I am giving you good news of a messenger who is going to come after me, whose name shall be the praised one. Subhanallah. Allah says, فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ قَالُوا هَذَا سِحْرٌ مُبِينٌ. When the clear signs came to them later on, they said, this is magic. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us and grant us goodness. So, Jesus, may peace be upon him, warned his people and gave them glad tidings at the same time of a messenger to come after. He was known as a comforter, and he was known as the bearer of praise, the praised one. You take a look at Muhammad, is from the root of Ahmad, Hamida, to praise. So he is the praised one. And he came with exactly the same message as what the Christians are supposed to be following. And this is why we tell them, read the Quran without blinkers. Read the Quran and see the message in there. And take your time, read it cover to cover.